I'm making all the arrangements, and now it's time for me to tell my dad that I'm going to America. He doesn't know yet, by the way. So told my dad, he absolutely lost it. Absolutely, like, he was like, what? He said, you're going to America? He said, we're in the middle of a recession, man. He said, you're not going to get a job. He said, what are you wasting your time and your money for? And he was strongly against me going to America. But I was also a degenerate at that time, so I didn't really care that he was against it. So I was like, that's your opinion, man. And my dad and I have very different philosophies in life, where my dad is very risk averse and I am the complete opposite. I'd take every risk in the world, especially if it's betting on myself, even if I fail. Like, I was like, okay, I may not get a job. Doesn't mean I'm not going to try.